then from a technology standpoint, moving into the future. You know, I think in general too, what we're seeing is also not only dealers looking for the insights, but really the lenders as well. The space has obviously gotten very competitive over the last couple of years. So I think there's a bit of a race to see who has the ability to do it better, faster, give the right callback the first time, and just generally understand the customer. So I think what we're going to see from the industry is really a focus on the customer, who that customer is, and making sure that you're finding the right customer for the portfolio, but also from a dealer perspective, really understanding, you know, what is the right, how do you get that right customer through the door and facilitate through the sales process. And I think more than ever, with some of that uncertainty and question around what's going to happen around the finance office, that's a big source of profit for dealers. So I think dealers, it's going to be more important than ever to really leverage those customers and the value of that customer, of owning that customer and retaining that customer, so that they're getting not only the front end profit on the deal, but then also what they make in the finance department, as long with the getting them into the service department and servicing their vehicle, but then also getting referrals, making sure that they're a promoter both in the community as well as online of that dealership, and really focus on getting that customer to come back as well. So I think there's just a whole lot going on, a whole lot of opportunity. I think we're going to hopefully put to rest some concerns that we see. So I think going forward, you know, it's good things in the industry, just has great opportunity ahead of it.